Let's see now. Okay. Hello, zero people. Just making sure my headset's on straight. Last thing I want is for it to fly off just because I nod. Anyway. Drinking water, no alcohol tonight. So I'm being a good boy. But anyway. Here I am continuing Firewatch. I'll admit, I've already started this. I've done the first day, which means that you don't get to see that bit at the start where Voldatex, that's supposed to be really emotional and oh my god, tears running down your face, blah 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 blah. I mean, lots of people resonated with that, and I didn't. I just felt like I was playing as an arsehole. So, I didn't connect with it the same way everybody else did. But basically, I've got back to the shack, whatever tower, whatever it is I'm living in, and it's been raided. Don't know by who, but we'll find out. Oh, we've got a couple of people, and it's Nicola. Hello, Nicola, with her yo-yo-yo. She was the last person to play. She played Doom, and here I am playing quite possibly the Anesthetist. Oh, screw it, I can't even pronounce the word. Antithesis to Doom. With a rather mellow playthrough of Firewatch. And I've got Lane It and What Up with his Super Meat Boy emoji. Hang on, I've already done this bit. Damn thing didn't save. Oh, damn you. Alright, here we go. Look, place has been raided. All my stuff's gone, blah 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 blah. Wonder what I'll roll. That's great, I can't even find out. Right, so, ransack cupboards.
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit.
Language.
I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
No, I've already done the ransack cupboards. What's next? Put the books back. Gotta keep the place tidy.
Okay, I put in a call.
She put in a call.
Well, what can they do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0. Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking on his own and question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires.
Nicky Nicky Nola, can you shoot stuff? Unfortunately not. You might want to tune out now.
Okay, in the morning I'm going to call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since... forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you can protect yourself, huh?
I've done it before.
Okay, tough guy.
Right, now we're on day two. swear I did that bit before I turned it off last time. Nicky Nacky Nola, your hands flapping about are hilarious. My hands tend to do that in real life as well, actually. Just sort of waving them around as I walk from A to B. Right.
Wake up!
Naughty awake!
Hey, wake up!
Don't wanna.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
No, what do you want me to do about it?
I don't really know why that would be the case.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Thanks, Hank. I've got to try and remember what I'm doing now. Come on, Hank. Let's go and fix this shit. Why would anyone want to do this job? Why would you? What? Does anybody remember what she actually said? Because I've completely forgotten already. Survey, communication lines, north of the canyon. Alright, so that's where I am. So I'll just head north at the moment. At least I think so. I wasn't actually paying attention when she was talking, which is a big no-no in a story-driven game. Because I'm a big dum-dum. Oh, what a spanner. Go, bloody hell, what happened there? Right, again keeps freezing for some odd reason. And a couple of times it's just gone a bit odd. Ooh, misty. Report fog.
Oh, it's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well...
But you're taking a little break, or...
We're...
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you?
What?
Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea.
Hey, your button is still down.
I'm absolutely sure. Would you?
Who's she talking
right.
to?
I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard. Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that? Were you talking about me?
What?
You left your button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
I'm not freaking out.
Good. I'm gonna go quiet for a little bit. Call me if it's important.
Oh dear, I've annoyed her. I do hope it doesn't come back to bite me at some point. Can it? Delilah is unavailable. Well, in theory, my wife just died, so I'm not really in the mood for a relationship, so I'm unavailable as well.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Look, how far have I got to go? I could have done The Last Guardian, but I'm relatively far ahead on that. I didn't want to spoil it for people. If I can get myself a copy of Final Fantasy 15, I could stream that, but I could get it first. But I've not long started this, and thought it'd be an idea. Even if it is a tad dull. But we'll see. There it goes. Well, not a lot happens in the mountains, does it?
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Good find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. I'll go see what the damage is. Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately. It's snipped clean through, and there's a bunch of beer cans out here. The same beer those girls were drinking. They also left us a message.
These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Another big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Oh, I didn't mention that they made the hillside up here their own personal dumpster.
I am serious, Henry. I want these girls to never, ever want to go backpacking ever again.
I hear you.
Just feel there's a duty to clean up around here. But yeah, these girls aren't very nice people. Found that out on day one. But then again, I was a bit of an arsehole preferring the radio in the water. But yeah, I don't think I can take a violent approach to them. Probably for the best. I'm supposed to be some sort of authority around here. I can't just go around killing people. Right, what we got here? Two Forks, that's where I am, isn't it? So I have to go this way. She told me to go back to where I am from and look out for signs of them. All things considered, the last signs of them were their knickers. Who? What's this?
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Where'd we go there? Camera. Nice. Who accidentally takes a photo of himself?
Now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used three or four.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top. Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Video game photo modes are,
Yeah, Brian Goodwin.
All over the place, aren't they?
He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago.
How do I get down here?
Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No.
This way?
You know, right. I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Can I not just...
What, they couldn't handle your unique brand of charm?
Not many can.
Unsurprising.
Anyway, how do I
get down? It's not that far, just let me drop.
Try not to snap anything that would scar a photodome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
So, I can get down that far, but I can't go any further, despite the fact the floor is not that far away. Video game logic, everybody. There's gotta be another way down. No, that has to be the way, but... When you get down there... Answers on the postcard, please. Just checking that. No, not the compass, the map. I am... I'm trying to get back to Two Forks. I appear to be heading in the wrong direction. So what's the point in this bit if you can't get further down? I must be missing something. Come on, dude. Just hop down there. Ah, there it is. I knew I missed something. Look at that, he could have jumped down there. Bloody wuss. He calls himself a park ranger. What's the code? I've forgotten the code. There we go. At least the password's secure enough for me to remember it.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Oh, really?
Oh, what a load of rubbish in there. How's any of that going to help me? This way.
Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier.
And you should be.
I thought about it, and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
Oh, bloody hell, what?
I don't mean that the way it
what
sounds.
What kind of answers are these?
And I like companionship as much as the next
I'm
person.
Not married.
But why does it have
well, actually,
to
yes, I am. She's.
For your whole life.
Yeah, she's not dead, is she? Just remembered.
But you're here.
Everything's fine. Just, you know, we're taking some time apart, getting some fresh air.
A little change.
Yeah.
All right, well, we can just leave it at that.
Thanks.
Oh dear, what's happened here?
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there, as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
What to look for? What to look for? Kind of expecting some sort of Blair Witch-style things to be hanging from the trees.
Flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Gosh, she's got a terrible potty mouth. She's worse than Nicola.
Excuse me, Flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, Flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful!
Let's go this way. Can I get back up here? Yeah, I should be able to climb back up this afterwards. Let's go back and just quickly check the other direction. Something about that doesn't seem quite right. It'd be nice if I could just happen to talk to her just because, not because that's prompted me or anything. You know, just start dialogue naturally. But I guess not everything can be the way I want it to be. It's a good thing I've got plenty of rope.
Look, just so you know, I didn't mean to overstep my bounds earlier when you brought up your wife.
I know you didn't. You were just making conversation. I appreciate it.
So, tell me about her, if you want.
She's actually very sick. I shouldn't be here.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Right, I'm back to the telephone pole, so nope, this wasn't the way to go. So yeah, let's go back the other way. Let's go. Everyone can hear me, right? Who? I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? Yep. Turn back. Out there. Yeah, the precise nature of the prompts isn't exactly great. Cheers, David. David telling me that he can hear me, that's always good. Probably not for you guys, I'm a bit annoying, I've got a weird nasally voice, but it's always good that my microphone is working. The last thing I streamed, I think the last thing I streamed was Omega Quintet. God, that was an awful game. I think that game scarred me. It's one of those things you can't believe what you're actually playing. And right down here. I don't remember what this guy's name is, so I've forgotten it again. Brad? Brendan? Billy? Does it begin with B?
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Wow, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
A little bit dangerous. God, where the fuck are these girls? And more climbing? Every time he does that, I keep expecting there to be someone waiting up at the top to kick him back down. My guess is that happens at one point later in the game. Whee! Which way? Oh. Gimme, gimme, gimme. There's gotta be something good in there. No, there isn't. There's a pine cone. Fuck you. Seems I've already been in that one. Right. So now I've got to start looking around here to try and find where they've gone.
Hey, do you see that?
What?
Yeah, I think so. That thin plume of smoke?
Yeah. Looks like it's way down to the southwest. You should be able to find a way over there from the meadow by the lake. Towards Five Mile Creek. It's in the southwest quadrant of your map.
What, you think it's those girls?
I'm pretty sure it's a campfire, so yeah. I'd call that a safe bet.
Man, they really do not give a shit, do they?
Not a one.
Okay, I have eyes on that smoke plume.
Great. Find your way over there and give them hell.
And what exactly can I do? I am better man.
I'm back at the shale slide. You know, the one that nearly killed me yesterday.
You ready to give it another shot?
Do I seriously have to?
To get down to Five Mile Creek? Yeah, afraid so. It's quite a ways downhill from here.
Right, where am I going again? What direction is it? There it is. This way. Can I go this way? Yeah, this will do. Nicky Nicky Nola looks puffy. This, what exactly is that supposed to mean? Puffy?
Nope.
You're talking about his puppy fat with his great big thick fingers and squat legs. Purdy. Oh, right, okay. That makes more sense.
Oh. What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Devastating. Especially for her. You can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy.
What's that smoke plume gun?
And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
Let's grab this one out. What we got? What we got? What we got? What we got?
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old...
Mitch Michaels, 31, 6'2", 165 pounds, short brown hair. Other challenge features, distinctive facial hair. He is a 2016 video game protagonist. Last seen around Jonesy Lake on July 3rd, 1981. He was reported missing... 19... blah, 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 blah.
Old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins and then the next you weren't.
Oh, I've got any pine cones.
By a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
PTSD? That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I don't know. He was in the army. He was off. It's actually the saddest story. He was only discharged because his mother, Brian's grandmother, died. She'd been taking care of him, and Ned was the only next of kin.
Damn. And you got to know Brian a little bit?
Yeah. I talked to him way more than I'd talked to Ned, that's for sure.
How was he at, spotting fires?
Better than you. He actually liked to stay in the tower.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
What?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
I can't even see the smoke anymore. What am I looking for? Oh, that appears to be an item of clothing.
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around. It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
Right. Can I go across the water? Yes. Right, so I can't go that way. Let's go back the other way. I wonder what that scrap of cloth was about. Interesting.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like.
Can I take them? Those are my sheets, why can't I take them?
I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp. Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
It's another one of those magazines.
Dangerous hunks.
These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication. Their tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear, or, I don't...
Interesting.
I know it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk, if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking. Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No, well, hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
I didn't. Of course I didn't. I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done that.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay, I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, and just like that, the day ends. God. If we get back to my house... be lovely with some alcohol right about now. Just contemplating whether I should get myself a drink. If I was to have a drink, what would you recommend? Whiskey or wine? Find boards downstairs to patch window.
Hey, Henry?
Yeah.
Henry.
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
Well, I get confused for Burt Reynolds all the time.
Oh, is that so?
Women say that we have a similar musk.
Uh-huh.
Hey, you asked.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. What do you normally like to wear?
Clothes. I don't really think about it.
Oh, come on.
I got a sweatshirt I like. Good jacket I got at the Buckle Barn.
I love the Buckle Barn.
Just one of those brown ones, you know?
I do. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
A pretty thick beard.
Oh, have you always had a beard?
For a while.
This has got to be some of the most awkward flirting I think I've ever heard.
Out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're steely. Cold.
Steely Dan is what they call me.
Like more than does it. Siberian husky.
Sure.
Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Oh, and that window is all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and I'll give it to you.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
You know, I'm gonna hike around for a while before I really put my nose to the grindstone.
Oh, yeah, you do that.
Okay, now I'm ready. Let's get to work.
How were those precious few seconds of jobless freedom?
Oh, magical.
Good. Now get to work.
Is that it? Oh, I guess I could have spent some time just wandering around, couldn't I? I didn't expect the day to just end like that, though. Doo-doo.
Afternoon?
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
That's nice. Look, I called with bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen him.
You should tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned.
Look, it's not going to be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble? I'm gonna take your silence as maybe we just don't say anything. All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
It's the... Oh my god. Just left 6 days. Just hopping all over the place. Has this narrative settled down at all? Maybe I should have actually encouraged her to put me forward.
Henry. Henry, wake up. Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
Why?
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Babe, it's late.
I know it is. You sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
What is going on here?
Yeah, it's good here. It's beautiful, you know?
That's great, Henry. Really great. Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
What? Sure.
Bye, baby.
These days are getting shorter and shorter. Hike north to retrieve supplies.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find a supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it.
Right, I'm not taking the prunes. I hate prunes.
Marijuana to function. Like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night. You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I am.
Good. I'm glad. Look, so a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. Ugh, he's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years.
This woman is incredibly trusting to someone who's never actually met me.
I was obsessed with it.
Or Henry, you understand.
Sure, I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette, and for some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. So, I lied to you. I came out here with a broken heart just like you. I figured you've told me so much about you. So, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
What to take? Oh, I better just take mine.
Alright, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
31 days are now gone. Am I missing something? Should I be doing a bit more exploring around? I should probably be doing more exploring around, shouldn't I? Very naughty of me.
You've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
Maybe we call it the Flapjack Fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
Fair enough. Flapjack Fire.
How is that funny?
They'll probably ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something. So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot,
torch?
I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head.
No torch.
Like it there.
I'm sure I would. Sounds pretty great.
It is. Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
You should. Let me know when you are.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way. And I know you're not really available, but I want you to know, well, maybe it'd be nice to get together at the end of the summer. Look, we don't have to plan or even talk about it. I'm just having the thought. I wish I was over there.
I wish you were too.
Oh my god. I shouldn't have said that.
We could talk without these radios. We could, you know.
What? What could we do?
Well, let me tell you.
For two people whose relationship is based purely over a radio, they're getting a little bit too intimate for my liking.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Huh. Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
Ugh. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
This is where I first saw those girls. I'm guessing I can't actually fish. Right, so search the lakeside for bear tracks. Okay. Bear tracks. We're going on a bear hunt. We're going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Oh, a lake. Big cold lake. I can't go over it, round it, or through it. Whoosh. Stupid thing. Oop, what's this?
What the? Dee, I found a clipboard down here, and I, there's something strange going on.
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
Henry, I'm worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating. Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo?
Oh! I did not expect that.
Henry, are you there? What happened, Henry?
Holy hell, I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie taking notes and talking to God.
I'm
knows
beginning to think this is all going to turn into a dynasty sort of thing, and it's all going to end up being a dream.
I'll hike out there and get some answers.
Great. But just keep a clear head. Don't, you know, do anything crazy.
Like taking a job in the middle of nowhere with literally no escape from whatever or whoever is out there?
Well, I meant, like, kill anybody.
You got it, boss. Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
We'll see what you can do to get past it.
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Look for controlled burn south of Ruby River. Ooh, interesting clip. Right, south of Ruby River. Where's Ruby River? Ruby. Let's... Oh my god. Have I really got to go all that way? Oh well, time for a hike. This truly is a walking simulator, because you do lots and lots of walking. You get hit in the head a couple of times as well, but mostly all good. Pool running. Right. So much looking for bear tracks. Two, three, four. Read the note. Some bad news at home, some interesting news. Did you get my note about what with Daniel Wapiti? Sheriff isn't too close to me, but I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Elsewhere. Book. And nothing else. Some of these supply caches are absolutely dreadful. Right. Which way? Now it's going in a circle. Right. There we go. No. Yeah. Yes. That's the one. Sometimes the path isn't entirely obvious, which is a bit of a pain. Hang on, where am I going now? I want to go that way. So I'm going the wrong way at the moment. Don't want to go around there. I would not get my orienteering badge at this rate. Right, follow the mud. Mud. There we go. Fast travel system wouldn't go amiss here. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. That's where I went for the smoke of the campfire. So I've got to go. I also need to get back to my lookout.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
Nope.
Oh boy. This is going to be the longest day yet, this could. Sorry for everybody who's watching. Meow. I couldn't supply a jeep or something, could they? Oh no. Gotta walk everywhere. Motherfuckers. No, not that one. Where am I? I am going in the wrong direction. Brilliant. Back up the wall.
Nope.
Around, things seem normal with everyone else.
Should we call the cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
I don't know. Tell them we're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay, keep your radio close to you.
All right, so I need to head back to my lookout and then go south. So let's basically head straight ahead at the moment.
Hey, will you just... said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry...
It's just a thought.
Not done that one.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, not, okay? Let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Where am I? This way? Stuttering.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins.
Oh, his head's sailed. No, just that direction.
If anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Right, so I'm now heading south. I've got to cross the river and then head east. I actually have to do that never eat, surely wait while I'm in my head then, because I couldn't think of what direction was what.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving.
Who knows, might be who shows if I just didn't suck ass. So I prefer to keep things pen paper, blah 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 blah.
Notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance that they had anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
I keep pressing the wrong thing. Yeah. This way. Oh, what's this?
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Camp Arapaho.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across. Crazy.
Maybe you just ask him to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Hmm. Hey, Dee, they left something behind.
Cut line, fire line. Blah, 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 blah.
It's like okay. A memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. Maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for...
Dark Soldier, go on, Nick, wreck that tree. I think I've already done that. That tree didn't know what it hit it. Basically because it doesn't know human language and doesn't know what an axe is.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this. Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough? There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
And what about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Well, this is getting spooky. Felt a chill then. And again, the heating's gone off. That's probably why. Got the loading times on this one. Well, rubbish. Come on.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Let me look at it, and I'll tell you.
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Go to Cottonwood Creek. And where is Cottonwood Creek? Ah, keep doing that. Scout camp. Cottonwood Creek. Where is Cottonwood Creek? South.
Whoa, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Right, I think we'll finish this day off. And, call it a day, so to speak. God, that was painful. Anyway, Cottonwood Creek. Let's find Cottonwood Creek. Meow. Come on, Henry, run as fast as your little stumpy legs will carry you. Right, where am I? I am... So we go across the river, and then to the west. God, that animation's awkward. Anyway, right. Right. So, I am going to head in this direction. I think. Am I right? Right. My son's in the beavers. I've got to get better at map reading. Otherwise he's going to show me up. And he's 7. Ooh, nice. Isn't there to be a face on this, or that thing on a tree on Game of Thrones? Why is there a single ski here? Noise. Heard a noise. Every time I look away from the water, there's a noise and it's annoying me. I'm heading in the right direction, aren't I? No, I'm heading away from where I should be going to. Okay, what am I looking for? What am I looking for? Gotta cut on wood quick, they said. It'll be lovely, they said. What am I looking for?
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Rip scooting baby is driving me crazy. Sorry, I do apologize. Right. Okay. Ooh.
Got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
I know that I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
This is just happening to us. Everyone else is fine.
Are you sure?
Why do I have a feeling
yes.
Delilah's behind this?
I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused. Asked me if I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no, this isn't happening to anyone else, and I'm done asking. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
Something's gonna happen, the day's gonna end. It's too close to the night time. I can't be wandering around at night time. It'd be too dark. I haven't got a torch. So I think I've got a torch. Have I? God, that animation is so painful. Head north.
Hey, I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
Filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped, and now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Ooh, dear.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Maybe I am going to Wobbly Team, I don't know. Wobbly. Okay, not that way. Which one am I going? I need to head. Let's head west. Which is that way? Okay. I remember how to head that way. Get out of it. Screw you, tree. And those frame rate hiccups, they are actually frame rate hiccups. It's not your feed playing games with you. I think I remember something at the time of launch saying that Firewatch had in PS4 had frame rate issues. Am I going down? I'm going down. There's someone out there attacking me. I don't really think I should be rappelling down long cliffs where they could easily cut the rope and send me hurtling to my death. But hey, video game logic, as we've already encountered before. Whee, come on. Some of those transition animations are so painfully slow. I can't remember how old this guy's supposed to be. Let me see, I need to head north, don't I? So I want to be on the other side of the river. So up we go. Yeah, I probably didn't need to do that at this point. So I can't go any further that way, so I shouldn't have. No, I need to do because of that rock. Okay, I didn't make a mistake. I was actually quite smart. Right, I'm going. I want to head north, so I'm going that way down now. God, the frame rate. Jesus, wet. I'll tell you what, next time, next game on my stream, I'm probably going to try and choose something a bit more action-paced. Because this is just a little bit slow, isn't it? Right. Okay, I should be right next to the gate wherever it is. Here we go.
Smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay then.
Ow!
So, the government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cap Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area. Any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. And...
I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Well, this is creepy, and it's getting dark. I don't like this. Mummy.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. There's some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
What the heck is this?
All sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. This equipment is not stuff from the hardware store. Now they're doing something with the soil out here too. It's all gridded off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit.
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything.
Holy shit, Henry.
Yeah. Holy shit. Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. I'm in their main tent. I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
This stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so. I wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
Figure out what that thing does and then get the hell out.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it.
What exactly am I supposed to be looking at here? Ooh.
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. The grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Oh, this is getting incredibly creepy.
Yeah, I see it.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Right. I think I will call it there for the night. I have no idea what's going on. I'm kind of looking forward to finding out, though. But God knows when I actually get around to playing that again. I might find the time. You never know. Anyway, that has been 75 days of Firewatch. So, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you some other time. Take care. How do you...